moon, and they study the stars. Why, they know the distance from Venus to Mars. But I study things here below, and this is what I'd like to know. What's become of the hen that made her egg twin? A dozen you get for a quarter. Oh, where is the cow that used to allow her milk to be sold cheap as water? What's become of the price that once was so nice when mother was only a daughter? Where's the telephone girlie who would late or early get you the right number real fast? Like the hen and the cow, he's not with us now. It's only a dream of the past. What's become of the rail and the little tin pail you've sent to the corner with brother? Oh, where is the guy who was willing to buy and always said, come on, have another? What's become of the doors and the old sawdust floors where daddy was dragged home by mother? Where's the honest bartender so kind to the spender as long as his money would last? Like the hen and the cow, he's not with us now. It's only a dream of the past. What's become of the wife who spent half her life darning and cooking and sewing? Oh, where are the clothes and the old cotton hose where half of the form wasn't showing? What's become of the maid who wasn't afraid to tell her ma where she was going? Where's the landlord so gentle who grew sentimental when tenants were moving out fast? Like the hen and the cow, he's not with us now. It's only a dream of the past. What's become of the crowd that used to be proud to follow a boy dressed in khaki? Oh, where is the queen so proud to be seen by the side of a gob or a jackie? What's become of the bunch who take him to lunch and wait on him just like a lackey? Where are those politicians who get them positions when homeward they wandered at last? Like the hen and the cow, they're not with us now. It's only a dream of the past.